In St. Charles Parish, a man has been arrested after allegedly carjacking two women at gunpoint. 43-year-old Blaine Pierce is in custody, accused of pressing a gun to a woman's head and forcing her out of a vehicle in the 16,000 block of River Road in Taft. That's when deputies say Pierce drove off with a second woman in the back seat. Pierce allegedly drove to a convenience store in Hahnville and left the car there. He was arrested and charged with armed robbery. No injuries reported.